Hello friends, some Windows 10 users have reported an issue with their Realtek network controller. According to these users, they are unable to connect to the internet and an error message is showing up saying Realtek network controller was not found. Check the network cable. You may see this error message if the network cable on your computer is misconfigured. Press the power key of your laptop and desktop until your computer shut down completely. Detach the Ethernet cable from your computer. Now remove the AC power adapter and battery from the laptop or PC. After a few minutes, connect the power supply, insert the battery again, then start up your system. Try to go online. Check if this has worked for you. Otherwise, go to the next method. Update the network adapter driver. Press Windows key and X together and select Device Manager option. When Device Manager window open up, select Network Adapter. Double click on it to expand it and here select Realtek driver and update the driver. When you see the prompt for how do you want to search for drivers, click on search automatically for updated driver software. Now allow the Windows a while to search for the Ethernet driver on your computer. Restart your computer and check if the fix has worked. Second method is install a default Realtek driver. Just type Device Manager, click on search result, double click. When Device Manager window open up, go to Network Adapter, double click to expand it. And now select Realtek driver and now right click and update driver and here select browse my computer for driver software and now select let me pick up from a list of available driver on your computer. Here select the list of available drivers and now click on next. When the installation process has finished, click on close. After installing the software, close all the windows and restart your computer. Third method to modify power management. Right click on window icon and select Device Manager. When Device Manager window open up, go to Network Adapter, double click to expand it and now select Realtek drivers, double click on it, here select power management, here untick the allow the computer to turn off this device to save power and now OK to save the changes. This should fix the issue and the problem should be solved. Now, your problem should be solved. Thanks for watching this video.